Timo Meier in over the Kings line. And Hurdle in the corner. Took a hard bump from Mikey Anderson. Slow to get back to his feet. On a high tip down the slot.
Yeah, very, very, very close to offside there. But again, that's only a reviewable situation. You keep the play going most of the time. There's Mikey Anderson. You mentioned it looked like a weird situation with Hurdle initially because it's not a lot of heavy contact. And then right there, yeah, when Hurdle's in a position where he's down on his knees and he's flat against the boards, he doesn't have to, a chance to get a shoulder there, he goes in flat. I think he's going to be okay, but certainly shaken up on that shift.